and I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party.
Pink felt like I'm ready to bend.
I'm a 10, so I pull in a can.
Like Jazzy,
Stacey, Nikki.
All of the Barbies is pretty.
Damn, all of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we keep playing tag. Red, but he stink me when I get bad. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, medicine lab. I'm a Barbie girl. Pink Barbie dream house. The way can be killing shit. Got me yelling out like the scream house.
Okay, y'all, I am done filming. I'm about to pick all of this stuff up and go work out because I didn't even do that yet and I didn't even introduce this video. So hey, you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl KELSEYK and I'm back with another video. If you're new to my channel, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If not, welcome back, you guys. So right now I'm just filming content and I showed y'all like how I filmed it and stuff, but I'm about to pick this stuff up and go work out because it's already 2 o'clock and that don't make no sense. Like, it really don't. 1:54. So I said I want to be done by 2:10, 2:15-ish. So I actually finished early. But the thing is, I did not film the try-on part of this video. I think I'm going to make this into 2 TikToks. One of them being, like, the unpackaging it and showing the outfits. And then the other one will be just, like, showing the outfits. And then the inserting the clip of me, like, trying all of them on. So, like, I can get 2 videos out of that. And plus, I'm just tired, y'all. I'm ready to go get this workout over with and come back, cook me something to eat. Run to the store fast to get me some brew. And I also want to get a smoothie. Yeah, I'm just ready to relax. Because this is my off day. This is my off day and I'm working. So talk to you guys once I'm heading to the gym. I'm probably just going to put these outfits back in their bags because... gym. I'm gonna grab me a water. I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. Today is, well, if you don't know, I was talking to y'all about it. Well, I just mentioned it briefly in my last video, but about my new gym routine. I broke it down by different days because I just feel like I would be more organized that way. So each day I have something different and I'm probably gonna do a separate video about that all together. About to get my water, head to the gym. I'm bringing my tripod, my, you know, the one that I was creating that TikTok on. I'm gonna bring my tripod, but if they have people in the gym, don't bank on it, honey. Don't bank on it because I'm not gonna be recording any people in there because I usually go way earlier than this. Like, way earlier. I go in the morning. It's 2 o'clock. Slight today was just back and arm, so recorded what I could for y'all. But now I'm about to drink this boost. Today I have to, I don't really have to do too much. I really got the bulk of what I had to do out of the way. Like, let me just show you, let me just say what I had to do. So I had to edit 2 TikToks, create a TikTok. So that's 3 things right there. Edit 2 TikToks, and they were, I had a lot of clips, so yeah, had to edit those 2 TikToks, make a TikTok, go to the gym, record a little bit in the gym, come back, and now I'm about to go to give me a smoothie. I'm picking up a smoothie. Matter of fact, I'm gonna order it before I leave. I'm gonna do that. Then I have to go to Target because I want to give me another cantaloupe because y'all, I didn't even tell y'all. Okay, in my last vlog, y'all came with me to pick up my cantaloupe. When I tell y'all, that cantaloupe was so good. I kept telling my grandma about it. And me and my grandma, we love fruit. So I had to just express to her, like, that was so good. Like, she said, I wish I was there. I would have ate it all. And she would have. She would have. But good thing she wasn't here because I ate it all myself. Y'all was so good. Hopefully I can pick out another good one this time. So I'm gonna go there. And I also have to get some chicken breasts. And I was gonna go to Nordstrom, but I'm probably gonna do that Friday because I don't know, I just feel like I did a lot today already. Like y'all may not think it's a lot, but when you actually doing that stuff, it really be a lot. But I'm running out of storage, so I'm just come back and talk to y'all once we're in the car headed to get our smoothie. Okay, y'all, I'm back. Before I even show y'all what I got from Target and Publix, I just want to tell y'all this crazy freaking, like, what really be going on. That's why y'all really got to stay alert, especially being a female out there by yourself. I don't care what nobody say, it's dangerous out here being a female, for real. I was in the parking garage to go into Target or whatever, and I was sitting in my car for like 3 minutes. So it was this man walking up, and y'all be paying attention to everything. So I seen him from when he was at the back of the parking lot to when he came to my window. And he was like, before he even reached my window, he was walking up like to my car, but he was still like far off. He was like doing this to me to put my window down. My car was off meanwhile, and I had my window up. I was not gonna put my window down. But he was doing this. I was like, I'm good. He could hear me through my car because it's not that loud in there. I was like, I'm good. He's still walking up to the window talking about,
just get your window out, put your window out.
I said, I'm good. And he gonna say,
I'm just trying to promote my daughter makeup.
So I said, I'm good. Like I kept saying I was good because you know, what else to say? And he just kept doing this. And I'm like, oh my God, this man don't get away from my window. And I was on the phone with my sister the whole time. But yeah, so after like a full 40 seconds, which is long, he then decides he wants to leave. Then y'all, he walked back to the back of the parking garage. But I'm like, if you promote your daughter's business, why? If there's so many other people out here, meanwhile, I'm in my car, there's people actually walking. Why are you coming up to my window to promote it to me? If there's so many other people out here. And I don't even have my makeup, so how do you even know if I get my makeup done? Like, there's people out here walking with full faces, everything like that. But the thing was, they had men with them. Like, you really just gotta pee. Yeah, y'all, I just want to say that was crazy. And then another thing that I realized as I was replaying the situation in my head, like when I left, this man only had one business card. Like, you are nuts about to drug me. Mm-mm. People is crazy. You got to be. I ain't gonna say what I want to say, but yeah. But I went to Publix and I got some chicken tenderloins. And from Target, I told y'all what I was gonna get. I think I did, I don't even know. And I got a cantaloupe. I'm probably gonna cut it today. I'm gonna probably cut it tomorrow. But knowing me, I might cut it today. But I'm about to go shower and I'm gonna come back and talk to y'all after I get out the shower. That was just my little TED Talk crazy moment, okay? Hey you guys, today is Thursday. It's July 13th maybe? Yeah, July 13th, and I'm on my way to Chick-fil-A to have lunch with my boyfriend on his lunch break. So I'm so excited because I'm starving as usual and I get to see him. So I'm gonna talk to y'all once I get to Chick-fil-A because I'm like a few blocks away. I need to focus, so yeah.
Too small, so these are
too short. Like, it looks so cute over here and from the side, but look at the bottom. It's the worst. Hey y'all, so I haven't talked to y'all in a couple days, but today is Sunday and I don't even think I told y'all that my dad and them was coming out here, but they came and I was so happy. Y'all, we had so much fun. We went to the first day we just chilled. Yesterday we went to the mall, then we got something to eat, and then we went to the pool, and then today we went to Martin Luther King's birth home and like looked at everything and all that. We didn't go in because we didn't get any tickets, but I've been there before anyway, so it was fine. But I'm probably gonna go again with my boyfriend because he's never been, so I'll probably vlog the inside for y'all. But I did show y'all the outside and stuff like that. Y'all already seen it by now. I had so much fun with my dad and his wife and everything, and it was just a real nice time, so I can't wait till they come back. So if y'all watching this, I know you're probably watching this, dad, if you're watching this, hey, love you, can't wait till you come back, had so much fun with you. But after that, they left today after we went ate. I showed y'all my food at Toast. It was 10 out of 10 once again. I got the same thing I got the first time, which was the chicken and waffles. So, yeah, after that, they left. And then me and my boyfriend went to Perimeter Mall. And I went to Zara because I know they have a sale going on right now. But, y'all, I showed y'all how my clothes fit and stuff like that. But I was going to get the two shirts and try to find some jeans in my size. I couldn't find any jeans in my size, but I was gonna get the shirts. But y'all, the line was just extremely too long. Like, I'll insert a video I took on my phone right here. But yeah, the line was too long, so I didn't get that. So now I'm just on my computer about to see if I could order the stuff that I was potentially gonna get in the store, because I really want that and I really want those jeans. So hopefully I have some luck on here. And I did take pictures of the item number, so yeah, I'm gonna come back and tell y'all if I have any luck or not. Thank you. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl KELSEYK and I'm back with another video. If you're new to my channel, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If not, welcome back, you guys. So today we're doing it a little bit different. I'm at Starbucks, sweetie. I'm outside by myself on the little porch area, and I'm just about to have my coffee with my butter croissant that y'all seen. And I came out here to sit with my boyfriend or whatever to just chill on his lunch break, and I'm out here alone because he went back to work. So yeah, today is Monday, July 17th. Hopefully I'm not gonna get copywritten or nothing like that, because there is music playing, but I'm trying to talk loud over it. But it's a real pretty day today, not too hot just yet. It's 12:58, almost 1 o'clock, so I'm about to sip on my drink today. Today I got a grande iced toasted vanilla oat milk shaken espresso, and I'm super excited. Here's how it looks. Super good. If you want to screenshot the order, here it is. And yeah, let's taste it, because I'm so excited. Like, so excited. We're going to stir it up a little bit and get into it. It's good, y'all. It's good. I knew it was gonna be good though, but today I tried something different with my hair and I kind of like it a little bit. It's kind of messed up now because I've been out here for like an hour so far, but I did a little claw clip, half up, half down, with a little piece at the front, but I tucked it behind my ear because it was just doing a whole lot. And yeah, but I don't know why I look super greasy. Every time I do my skincare, my face routine, it makes me look like a grease monster. So I'm about to eat my croissant and just chill and
vibe out for a few, and then I'll let y'all know what we have planned for today, because I'm excited. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I had to get from out there and come in my car because people were starting to come, and I also want to be going to the mall right now. But let me just tell y'all what we got to do today. So it's not really too much, for real, and it's not really nothing mandatory, but today is my off day, so I decided to take advantage of the Zara summer, the huge summer sale for Zara, and I also wanted to take advantage of the sale at Nordstrom because I think today is their anniversary or something like that, so I want to go in there as well. I went in Zara yesterday, which y'all will probably see in my other video, because yeah, that's my other video, but they had some good pieces, just not my size. Like, I went in the fitting room, some stuff fit so good, went back outside to see if they could find, see if I could find my own size, but we just had no luck at all. And then the things that I were gonna get was like the two shirts or whatever, the stuff I was gonna get, the line was at the door, and I was not about to wait in that long line for two shirts. So yeah, then I already had to wait in the fitting line for like the fitting room line for like 30 minutes. So yeah, that part I was just over it. So I left that Zara. Hopefully today is not as packed because today is a Monday. So hopefully people are at work. That's what we're praying, people at work. So yeah, I just gotta go to Zara, then I'm gonna go to Nordstrom, and after that I'm probably gonna get something to eat and then head back home. And then I also have to work out, y'all. I did not work out today and I have to get my workout in, so yeah, that's what's going on right now. That's where we're at. So I'm just taking some selfies right now, some possible thumbnails, stuff like that, and I'm about to head to the mall. If I can't find nothing in this Zara, I'm gonna go to another one. I hope you don't hit my car, because why would you park in this tight parking spot? We're gonna head to this mall, go to Zara. Hopefully it's not packed at all, because y'all know how I get when people be in there, the anxiety get the kicking in and all of that. So, and my boyfriend said he wants tacos tonight. He'll taco somebody to death. Like, it's fine. I'll eat that. I'm cool with that. So, y'all, we made it to the mall now. And I'm about to walk in. And, y'all, it is packed. Like, people must not have jobs over here. I'm really convinced. Because why is the mall packed on a Monday? That's so crazy to me. But I'm going to talk to y'all once we get inside. Because it's a lot going on. Let me because they're a little bit tight, so yeah, very cute. Okay, y'all, if y'all can hear the air, please excuse it, but y'all didn't see me inside of Walmart. I just went grab some stuff for tacos because I told y'all this is my boyfriend wanted tonight, so that's what we're gonna have. In Zara, I found some pretty cute pieces, but the mom jeans that I wanted, they didn't have my size, so I came to Lenox, the Zara at Lenox, to see if I could find them, and I'm here now, so we're gonna go in here and see if we can find it. It's 3 o'clock, 3:51, actually almost 4 o'clock, so hopefully it's not packed. Hopefully it's not packed. So we're gonna go in here. We might go into Nordstrom as well. I sweated my hair out so bad. In the other Nordstrom that I was in, I went to the one in Perimeter, but I didn't really see nothing that really caught my eye. It was really giving like, I hate to say this because I always say this, but it was giving old woman. It was very much giving old woman, so I did not go in there. But hopefully this one is giving young woman, but make it classy, whatever that's supposed to mean. Yo, we're gonna go in here and see what we can find, because I didn't say that about 10 times. So let's get out. I'm about to put my valuables or whatever, well, like my shopping bags in my trunk, because I'm not trying to have nobody breaking my car for no little piece of clothes. And we're gonna head into Lenox. Okay, y'all, Zara at Lenox is giving very much trash, so I left there and I'm at Phipps, about to go into Nordstrom. KELSEYK. I want an 8-count nugget meal with barbecue sauce. It's 5:02 and I only ate a croissant today. Usually I've been in 8 like twice by now. I'm in this long line, but it's moving fast though. Thank you. You too. Can I get a straw? Good morning, y'all. Don't mind my wrap on my head. I'll tie my edges up, but it's 11:17. I'm headed to Perimeter again, y'all. I don't really want to get these jeans from Zara, and like, I'm not playing, and I feel like I'll be going too late. So when they put out the stuff, the new stuff for today, everything be already picked over and gone, because I've been waiting about 3 hours. So they just opened at 11. It's 11:18. It says I'm gonna get there by like 11:29, so I should be in there like 11:35 ish. So they should still have, this is my last time trying though, because y'all, I really want these jeans. It's like, they're so cute, and it's just so cute. But yeah, today I'm really not even doing, I don't even know how I feel about my hair, but I'm gonna talk to y'all later, because I just feel like I look crazy. Okay, y'all, I made it. I literally sat at the light for like 5 minutes and it was still red, and then this bus just went anyway, so everybody started following the bus, and I did too. So hopefully I don't have a ticket or nothing in the mail. But y'all, the light literally was like taking forever. I think I actually sat there longer than 5 minutes, but I had wrapped my edges up just to see if they'll actually stay. I did this out too. But yeah, we finna head in here, see if we could find what we find. I'm really looking for the jeans. Like I told y'all, y'all probably like, this girl, they came here multiple times for the jeans. Yes, I did, because I really like how they fit, and I barely wear jeans for real. I barely have jeans for real, and I just need some cute jeans. And I really want some mom jeans. Better be in here, and I'm not playing. It's 11:38. I was supposed to be in there by now, thanks to the light, but I also want to go in Forever 21, because I seen that they had this cute like Reebok outfit. It was super cute. It was like a two-piece set. My bad, y'all, I'm watching my back because I see somebody walking back there. Y'all see? Yeah. So we're about to head in there and see what it's giving, because I'm gonna be mad if I can't find my pants. I'm just playing. I ain't gonna be mad, but I'm feeling some type of way. Okay, so let's go in. This is 10 out of 10. Definitely recommend. I'm just about to edit and chill and just vibe on myself. This is so good. And it's so cute here. I barely showed y'all, but I did like a little mini TikTok, so I'll show y'all. I'll insert that right now. Okay, y'all, I'm back, and I don't know if y'all heard what I was saying or not when I was at the coffee shop. Wow, my hair looks so peanut right now. Okay, disregard that, but I don't know if y'all heard me or not, but I had an iced latte with lavender vanilla. It was 10 out of 10. We'll be back. I love the coffee shop. I love the vibe. I did a little mini TikTok situation or whatever that was you want to call it. But yeah, I think I said I was going to insert it already, something like that. If you don't follow me on TikTok, follow me on TikTok because I'm active in there. Kind of. I'm doing better than I was. Okay, give me some grace. Right now I'm at Popeye's. So y'all, earlier today I went in Zara. I didn't find literally anything. Well, I found some stuff, but it just didn't work out. So yeah, the stuff didn't really fit how I expected it to fit, and some stuff didn't fit at all. It was too small. So yeah, that's how that went. And I don't know, but I think like the sale is coming to an end because some of the stuff was like marked to like $12.99 when it was $20 day before yesterday, something like that. And then most of the racks in the store was like full price again, so I'm like, maybe they're almost done with their sale items. But yeah, that was the flop. Forever 21 was most definitely a flop. I didn't even see the Reebok stuff in there, period. So yeah, that was a flop. Then I went to the coffee shop. It was real cute, real nice. The vibes were very much there. At first it was a little hot because I did sit outside, but then it started raining a little bit, like a little drizzle, nothing really so serious. And it kind of cooled down. It cooled down a lot, actually. Not even kind of. It cooled down a lot. The wind started blowing a lot, so the breeze was very much there. Then I went to Family Dollar and got some stuff. I really didn't get much. I can show y'all what I got. It's really placed up. I was just in there getting stuff at this point. This looked good to me, and I don't really, well, I don't get juice from Family Dollar, but this looked really good. It was a blue raspberry. I can't even talk. Oh my God. It was a blue raspberry lemonade, and I just got it because my boyfriend likes juice, so he might like that. So got some hot ferns. I don't know why these look appealing in the store, so I got that. I got this for my boyfriend. Some sweet toy ropes, the green apple con. I got some gummy worms. He likes stuff like this, so I just got him. He like gummy candy and he like sweet tar ropes. That's like his favorite candy. I picked up some deodorant and I also got some headbands. Right now I'm outside of Popeye's because I did place a mobile order. I got a 6-piece ghost pepper wings with Cajun fries and I'm just waiting for that. But y'all, my coffee was so good. I would most definitely be back there. Like it just, I don't know, it was just fresh. Like the coffee beans even tasted good. Like I really can't explain it. I also edited, I forgot to say that. I stayed there for like 3 hours and like 30 minutes. And I think they close at 5. It's 4:23. But y'all, my computer shut off. So I'm like, my video better be than saved. Usually it saves, but I don't know why my computer shut off. Like, did it overheat or something like that? Because my computer never did that before. And it was like on 15%. And my junk usually lasts until like 1%. Like, it's gonna last. My video better be saved because that was 3 hours worth of work. And I still wasn't even done. I wasn't even halfway done. I think I'm about to just go in the drive thru because let's see what they're gonna tell me. Hello. That's the ghost pepper wings. I didn't have a drink. Y'all, they about to give me somebody else's food. Yeah, thank you. Oh, thank you. Hey, y'all, I got my food. But y'all, I know you got to check your food because first of all, y'all ain't even have my order right. Okay, okay. It's right. And they feel like working today. Y'all already know what it is. I'm about to head home and go eat. So I'm gonna talk to y'all once I get back inside, okay? Hey y'all, today is Thursday and I'm about to head to the gym. I'm filming a little gym TikTok today, so that's why I have on like these cute pieces. I got on these shorts and this little crop shirt. I don't think I'm gonna wear my waist trainer today just for the sake of the TikTok, but I am gonna bring y'all. And I'm doing tomorrow's workout today just because I want to film like a glute leg day type of TikTok. So I'm gonna do that today, and then I'm just switch today's workout to tomorrow. So yeah, I did my hair, tie my edges down, then I'm gonna slide up my headband that I got right here. But I'm about to head out. It's 12 o'clock. I wanted to be back by now, but y'all already know how I am. I feel like my hair is so dirty, so like it's getting so stringy, but I feel like I got too much hair in my ponytail and not enough in this, but it's just gonna have to work. So I'm about to take this off, get ready to head out. I already got my tripod and all in my bag, so yeah, I need to make sure my lip gloss is in there too, and also a bottle of water. And yeah, That's what's going on. I just got out the shower. I'm smelling good. Yes, I shower before the gym. Don't even ask. And yeah, let's go. I'm so ready. Hopefully nobody's in there. Because that's gonna get my bag. And I like to cover my ears. My ears, if y'all didn't know, is right now. This side lay like this side, but it's fine. I think I'm ready to go now. I think I'm ready to go now. So see you guys at the gym.